Hey everybody, it's Arm, and it's been a while, but I finally was able to afford some booster boxes. I got the last three Sword and Shield sets. Unfortunately, last year got in the way of me being able to buy them, so I got Rebel Clash that we're gonna open up today. We're gonna do it in parts like we always like I always. So what's going on that? You've noticed that I've been doing Minecraft stuff. That's cool pack art of the textures. But anyway. You've noticed that I've been uploading those, mostly because I lost interest in the project, but also because I had to make room for New Horizons on my Switch. I actually had to get rid of that version of Minecraft that I had been playing with it. 1, 2, 3. Frankfurt at 4 and then 2. Okay. It should be the same thing. Alright, so we've got the super adorable. Whoops. There goes the. Super adorable Eplin. Darumaka. Galarian, of course. Funnelby. A very basic looking art there. Oh my goodness, this Vulpix is adorable. Phantom, which he is a grass and ghost, so it would make sense that he is grass. Energy. Boo. Bronzong. Milo. Shuckle. One of my favorite content creators' favorite Pokemon, and that is an adorable art. A reverse Carcoal. And the rare is an Aegislash. One of my favorite content creators, she mostly does Twitch now, is Renee. A lot of you guys might know her. She's awesome. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. I could probably just put the first four up front, but whatever. I like this one better. Okay, so let me center that in a little bit more. But we got this Trubbish, Pita, Helioptile, Voltorb. Whoops. Sandy Ghast. Energy Boo. Another the same Shuckle. That's so adorable. Dan. Twin Energy. Reverse Milo. And a Hollow Ursula. No, I forgot to bring over my sleeves. I will sleeve those in between parts. I have them, I just forgot to bring them over here to this area. That's all. 1, 2. Alright, so, yeah, been a wonderful time. Positives of last year. Oh, Nose Pass. Which is funny because it's not in the game. Jerks. Mingle, Phantom again, Bronzor, Toxel, before he's throwing a fit, Energy, Skyleth, Luxio, Dracloak, Reverse a Binacle, and Elcremie, cute card. Like I was saying, positives of last year. 2020. as I got engaged to my wonderful boyfriend, now fiancé, of course, of 3 years, 3 or 4 years now. And funnily enough, our birthdays are only like a couple days apart, or a day apart. So we got Magma, Electabuzz, Squovit. Not really a fan of this one. Snover, not too, and a deep blue. The blade, sorry if I let it focus first. Capture energy, charge a bug, Litwick, and a Cramorant. Is there, okay. What happened there? Okay, I mixed my stuff. There we go. So again, we're like a day apart in birthdays, and it's all, that's awesome. But also, we kind of proposed to each other, and it was on my birthday, so that was awesome. Great birthday present, you know. Okay, so we got a Sandy Ghost, if it will focus. It's not focusing. Okay, whatever. So Sandy Ghost. Rodicooly. That's a, just a ridiculous name. Stunky. A psychic Clefairy. Interesting. Voltorb, Energy Boo, a Hadrum, a Karkul, regular one, I did in reverse earlier, Beware, reverse Scyther, and an Unpheasant. Alright. We are cruising along here. I really hate that they did this with the card art, with the arts on the, they've been doing the same thing since, Cinnamon, but, Grubbin, they've been doing this weird, a different card art for the weighted, things, so, Electabuzz, not two, Haunage, Impidimp, is that a berry that he's throwing up, or is, it looks like a berry? Energy, boo. Tool Scrapper. There we go. I think that's a better focus point. Okay. Cursed Shovel. Looks like a the shovel of what's it called? Sandygast, Masquerain, a reverse Sirfetch'd, and a Milo. Nice for. And is it? No, it's just. It's not. Yeah, whatever.
That's a nice way to do it.
Trying not to open. Too lowly. So, 3, 4, 2. Alright. So, we've got a Surskit. There we go. I think we got it down. Stuffle. Coughing. I got him focusing now. Sort of. Oops. Impidimp. Shinx. Grr. Energy. Full heal. Sonya. I like doing the game. Masquerain. Reverse Vullaby. And a Scoop Up Net, which is one of the secrets. Nice. Well,
so far,
looking good. Let me make sure that my hollows and ultras don't get mixed in with the other cards in the set. That would not be good. Hold on. Come on, camera. Okay, maybe I should move those over. There we go. That's better. Stufel. Lotad. Growlithe. Another Rosicooly. Meditate. Chilling in the forest. Energy. Galarmine. Durant. Electrode. Reverse Durant. Or Durant, as I said earlier. Don't know why I said it that way. And Barbarical. It's the rare. Nice. It's again, trying to catch, right? And recent events with Pokemon TCG and stuff, it's just ridiculous. New sets are rivaling prices of the sets that are no longer in print. Silly. So we got a regular Scyther. We had the reverse one earlier. Vullaby. A Dreepy. That's adorable. Dreepy. Magmar. Yamask. Galarian EMF. Energy Boo. A Chetot. Charger Bug. It almost looks like one of the Sun and Moon Charger Bugs. Like from those sets. Skuntank. Reverse. I don't even know how to say that word. Capacious Bucket. And the rare is a Butterfree. Squova. Mr. Mime, Galarian Mr. Mime. Caterpie. Barbouch. An Urukuda. Energy Boo. Electrode. Zatu. Lombre, that's an interesting card art. Reverse Stuffle. And Cabaraja V. I almost forgot that they had V cards. Nice. What's that? That's a good. We got a good start here for this box. Like I said, cards have been ridiculously expensive, which is why one of the reasons why. It's taken me so long to buy these boxes. 3, 4, 5, 2. Alright. of Tao, Honage, Lipwick. Corsola, that's an adorable. A Cursed Drop is the attack name. It doesn't do. Let's see. Oh no. Put 3 damage counters on your opponent's Pokemon in any way you like. 3 damage counters. Well, most often it's, yeah, whatever. Yeah, but with the 80 HP, you're not gonna do anything. Bionicle? Energy Boo. Morgum. Pulpitude. A Scoop Up Net, the regular card. Reverse Lampent. An Electivire. Alright.
Bring this move along quite well, I believe.
Okay, so we got the Galarian Darumaka, Thunnelby, that adorable, absolutely adorable Vulpix again. Sorry, I'm having some hiccuping going on. Phantom, Galarian Farfetch'd, looks very elegant. Energy. Burning Scarf, Indeedy, Skyla, Reverse Electabuzz, and Mr. Rhyme is the rare, and that actually looks really creepy. Screen Cleaner is its ability.
That's actually sounds pretty interesting. Whoops.
And that Barboach, and I center him properly. Squivit, Applin, oh, Temple, that's an adorable. He's all like in a dark area. Trubbish, looks like that's in the same like little foresty thing. Energy. Zatu, looks like they're in a forest, like the Wandering Weld area. Tranquil. Medicham, which is definitely in the wild area of the game. Squirtle, and a Wheezing, Glaring Wheezing Hollow. I just think Glaring Wheezing is ridiculous. Take Doug Dimmadil. Alright. So Wingull. Looks like that's on like Route 10. Phantump, Bronzor, which again could be in like the Weld or part of the Weld area. Toxel, which is in the mines, maybe. Or in that, the area between, what is it? The one of the desert routes in the city? Applin. I like to try to figure that out. Energy, speed energy, Metapod, which is like really weird looking. It almost looks like Yoshi's Crafted World. Heliolisk. Reverse Roly-Coly. And the rare is a Greedent. I'm not really a fan of the generic rodent in this gen. Like, really? Like, seriously, really? Alright. Meditate. Stunky. Grubbin. Wingle. Natu. Energy. Dan. This is just such a funny name for a Pokemon card. Karkle. Heatmore. Reverse Wingle. And a Rillaboom VMAX. It's so nice. That's nice. So, I'm planning on eventually also doing a thing where I record myself organizing and putting my cards into binder sets for these sets. If you'd be interested in one of those, I'll upload it. But I'm gonna record one. Just in case. Like, showing you the process of how I do it, you know? So, I might do it with this one, this set. So I got a Roly-Coly. Stinky. Let me know in the comments if you want, if you'd be interested in that. Clefairy, again, a really interesting thing for Clefairy to be a psychic. A Voltorb. News Path. Energy. Medicham. Pokeball. Pelipper. The first Pelipper that we've seen so far. Reverse Heatmore. And the rare is a holo. Luxray. I like the holo design on the set. I like Gen 6 better. And 7. But it works. Everybody likes shiny cardboard. Shiny expensive cardboard. As always, if you guys are wondering, I do only collect cards that I can buy the booster boxes from. So if they're not available in a booster box, I don't buy it. Shinx. Roly-Coly. Apple. And this is a different apple. Continuous Tumble. That was an attack name in a previous set for, I think it was Tauros, or no, it was an Electrode or a Voltorb that had that. So, Eplin. Hatena. Magikarp. Leap Out. I guess that would be like Splash. Energy. Bronzong. That weird looking Metapod again. Tool Scrapper. Reverse Sigilyph. And a rare Aegislash again. Beautiful. Okay, last pack of the half, and then we'll open up the second half. And I will, of course, in between halves, get my, my thing, my sleeves. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Alright. got a stuff on. I just noticed the. Hopefully those are not apples. Hopefully they're. Well, hopefully they're not applin. It looks like Stuffle wants to eat them. Just notice those little apple things. Coughing. Impidimp. Looks like he's in the, there's that mushroom forest thing. Maybe that's where they are, not the wandering mold. Sandygast. Energy Boo. Regular Lampant. Is that a... I don't know what that is in the background. We'll figure it out in between parts. Hawlucha, the bane of my existence. Orum. Reverse Cursed Shovel. And a rare Sigilus. Nice. Alright. So that's that half. I'll do the second half. And I will see you when that happens. Bye. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, don't forget to also check out the links in the description for my Twitch and my Twitter account. If you would like to see more videos like the one you just watched, click the playlist above the numeral. And if you want to check out the video that's most recent to the channel, click the one right next to the slug mark. And I'll see you in the next one.